play, all right? We've got three more songs, and so we're very grateful you guys have made it today to support the event. And this is an event that happens once a year, but not last year. So considering that we missed a year, the rebound has been quite excellent. So thank you to the sponsors. Thank you so much to the boosters, many of you are in here, and to the parents. So we very much appreciate it. And we're going to move on to our next selection.
Thank you. Thank you. Okay, our concert band, ladies and gentlemen, is actually a band that meets two different periods. So it's actually two groups, and they've played once ever together this year, and this is the second time. But obviously, we rehearse the same music, but they meet different class periods during the day, and there's one group that's a little different from the other, so it's fun when they get to hear the whole thing put together. And we're going to do three selections for you, try to keep a nice variety. El Kabara is a first number. Then we're going to do a selection called The Ides of March. If you remember the play by Shakespeare, Julius Caesar, the famous, the line, The Ides of March, were in that play, the famous A2 Brute, where they assassinated Julius Caesar, the overthrow. So that's the music is set to that. And then the third thing we'll do is called The Great Locomotive Chase. And the composer of that obviously is a major Civil War fan, because in the score, there's about 3 to 4 pages of highly detailed history of some of the battles and how the locomotives were engaged during the Civil War. So I'm not gonna get into all that with you, but anyways, that's some of the music we're gonna do. You get a taste of it. And if you enjoy these, come back in the spring. We have some more concerts, and a lot of these kids will be going to Florida. Most of them will be going to Florida and recording a soundtrack to the animated film Despicable Me at Universal Studios. So they get to go into a soundstage. If you were here earlier, they performed. It was a packed. We had everything, orchestras, bands, choirs. So they're going to record that. Then they pack up and go to another place, from what we're told, and that's where they actually do the Foley. So if anybody knows the term Foley, Jack Foley was the guy back in the 1930s and 40s that started adding sound effects to film. So they're going to get to do all the sound effects. So it should be a lot of fun for them. So I'm just going to play one song into the next, so we can get rolling here. And after this group will be the jazz band. And then that'll finish the auditorium portion of today. Thank you again for being here. Thank you for the boosters' support and the sponsors. And then you, the parents, this has been a fun year because we're back playing and it's been great. So enjoy. We'll be right back. All right, thank you, folks. Thanks again for being here. We will have our jazz ensemble next, so if you're here, great to see you. Thanks for your support. Good night. All right, folks, again, thank you for being here today. The support has been just a blessing. I mean, missing last year with the pandemic and now coming back together, and it's been great to make music, so these guys are working very hard. We're gonna try to get in four tunes, and there's no rush, right? There's no rush, so we're gonna play. We're going to have some fun. We're going to do a tune by Gordon Goodwin called Count Bubba. Then we're going to do a tune that you might hear, Hail to the Chief. It's called Bill on the Grill. I won't even talk about that, but you can think about that. And then we're going to do Beat Street. It's a kind of a smooth jazz David Benoit tune that was arranged by Mike Tamaro, who's a Pittsburgh composer, arranger, educator, and just phenomenal musician all around. And then we're going to finish with a famous tune called I Want to Be Like You, or the Monkey Song. So enjoy. This is going to be a lot of fun music. We're just going to rattle off one and then the next and the next and the next. And we are short players. So when the old man gets the horn out, you know that times are desperate. So just apologizing in advance for what that's going to sound like. Enjoy. All right, I got to say the soloist. On trumpet was Andrew Rothar. Mike Sunderling, alto sax. Emma Shadel, tenor sax. Thank you. All right, that was Carson Throckmorton on the keys and Emma on tenor again. Okay, one more song, everybody. Thanks for being here. And then make your way to the gym. You're going to be pretty happy about what you're going to see in the gym with the color guard and the marching band. All right, folks, thank you very much. Good evening, be careful. And three more things in the gym, and put $1,000 in the baskets before you leave. Thanks.